This is women's showers, much like the toilets, requires a passcode and tokens that you can only get in the laundry room for $1, $5, $10, or $20. Here's the seemingly large and ADA accessible shower. And then we have two more. Got one and two. Well, seems like one is out of order. And we've got our sinks. Not in the most beautiful condition, TBD, for hot water.